didn't even know your name. I didn't care cause I was certain that you were always meant to be. The only thing left for me, don't let me down again. Don't let me down, keep me trying. I tried so many times before. Somebody says it's getting better. You gotta smile a little more. I wasn't made to be a mover. Don't let me down again. Don't let me down, keep me trying.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Well, you're all very welcome to the show. This show is called Me and My Music, and it's all about songs that I write with a friend of mine called Des Lee. That one's called Trying. This one's called Here I Go Again. It's all about a night we had out on the town, and this is the way we felt the next day.
I haven't even slept a wink. Some say I can put it on, singing a song. Ain't nothing wrong, but the words keep on slipping away. A coffee's been spilled on a tray, like something I knew yesterday slipped away.
Thank you very much. Thank you. I'm sure every songwriter is asked at some stage, how do you write a song? Well, not that I consider myself a songwriter, but I do write some songs. So I'll tell you, sometimes you have an idea. You might have an idea. You might get an idea from somebody else, you see, about the thing to write about. But somebody give us a title for a song and see, can I do anything with it? Give us some title. Anybody? Paperback Writer. That is a song. But I'll do my own version, okay? I'll try. Just give you an idea how you approach a song, right? Paperback Writer. Paperback Writer, what are you doing today? The world's a busy place. You know, something like that. Do you get the idea? Yes? Yes, yes you do. Well, this is an idea I worked on. I call it Can't You Understand How I Feel? And let's hope you like it. It goes like this. Every time I look into your eyes, things seem so different than before. I tried so hard to satisfy you. Can't you understand my point of view? Got a feeling. Thank you very much. Now a little bit of diversion. Can anybody tell me what this is?
A lunch.
It's not me lunch. It's very like me lunch. It's a very expensive lunch pack. But it's a black box, right? Can anybody tell me what's inside the black box? Money? No, there's no money in it. Not yet. Anyway, this is called a clapping machine. Now you know these canned programs they have on the television when they haven't got a live audience? You know the programs? And they need to have a clap. What did they do for a clap? They just go to this black box. You're right, okay? All you have to do is, if you don't believe me, just open the box. Isn't that good? Or you know when a comedian's on the television and he doesn't get a clap or an applause or a laughter and he's really badly stuck, all he has to do is just go to this black box and he's guaranteed a laugh. Here we go. Thank you. Do you believe me? Do you get the idea now, yeah? And if I had to make a mistake tonight, which I might do yet, or if I had to sing a really bad note, I'd be still guaranteed to get a clap out of this thing, because you can't go wrong, you know? So I'll give you an example. If I went la 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 la. Okay, would anybody like a little bit of rock and roll?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go, rock and roll. So. Thank you very much. You enjoy yourself so far?
Yeah.
That's good. Alas, here's a song I didn't write myself, but I wish I did because it's one of my favorite songs. It's an old traditional song and nobody knows who wrote it. So if anybody out there or in here tonight indeed can tell me who wrote this song, it's my own arrangement, I'd be glad to hear it, okay? It's called The Leaving of Liverpool.
Fare thee well, my own, my love. I am going far away. I'm bound for California, and I know I'll be back someday. On the Yankee Clipper ship, and I don't even know her name. The birds assist her captain, and they say she's afloat in hell. And they say she's afloat. So fair.
very much. For a moment. Thank you. This is a song about all the things are changing nowadays. Everything's getting very expensive, and this song is called Things Are Changing Fast.
Things sure look a lot different now from the time when I was just a kid. Roaming around the country, yeah, not a worry about the city grid. Who'd ever have thought the years up ahead, people would say you'd be better off dead. Things are changing, changing fast. The man is told he's gotta take a lot more than he can ever stand. But all around I see so many changes in a one-time beautiful land. Makes me shiver right down to my bone. The next thing I know, they'll be taking my home. Things are changing, changing fast. Things are changing, changing fast. You better get ahead of everybody, or we won't last. Things are changing, can't you see? There is a time.
Thanks again. Thank you. Thank you. We were talking earlier on about some TV television tricks. Remember, we had a bit of fun about the clapping box, yeah? A few people nodding their head over there and there and there. Well, this time I'm going to tell you about miming. You know what miming is? Miming is when I'm talking and people up in the control box are really making the noise. Like, I mean, it's my voice up in the box all the time and I'm not really speaking, you see? Now, if you don't believe I'm miming, do you believe I'm miming now? Well, I am, you know, because if I had to stop my mouth,
well, then the tape will just keep on going upstairs in the control box, and then you're guaranteed that nothing can go wrong. Go wrong. Go wrong. Go wrong. Go wrong. Go wrong.
Now, do you believe I was miming? You do? That's good. Okay, I'll tell you what we're going to do now. To prove that I wasn't miming, I'm going to go over there in that stool, and I'm going to sing a song called It's Over, Goodbye.
It's over, it's time to say goodbye. I'm sorry that I took your time with a poem that didn't rhyme. We had such good times, we even laughed in rain. But I'm sure it would all work out, and that I have no doubt. All I can say to you won't change things now. What's been done, there's been a change in me. A different world I see. You don't walk down my road, and I can't live too late. set you free. Now that it's over for me, if ever you need me, I'll be your friend. But if silence be the life you choose, then I'm the one to lose. Now the sun is rising on you, freedom child. The world is yours, you'll survive. You don't need to find the words to say goodbye. It's over, goodbye. Been done, been done. There's been a change in me. A different world I see. You don't walk down my road, and I can't live to lie. So let the truth set you free. Now that it's over for me.
Thank you very much. Alas, it's nearly over. The words suit. Maybe the story doesn't suit. But on behalf of everybody here, the crew, Ian McGarry, my producer, and myself, God bless. I'd like to thank everybody for coming along here and everybody at home. In fact, all those songs we sang tonight are on my new LP. So I hope you enjoy them. In the meantime, God bless. We're going to have a wild night now. The song is called Wild Night.
Forgot my workday blues. It headed off into the night. Ooh, I'm gonna have a wild night. Moving on in my car, shining bright like a star. I'm feeling things are taking me high. Ooh, I'm gonna have a wild night. Ooh. Favorite